So what's up everybody, and welcome back to another video on this channel. And today it's time for some winter photography. This time I'm using the Canon EOS R5 and the 70-200, and it's really cold outside, around minus 15 degrees Celsius. It's freezing right now, but I thought this weather would be perfect to take some photos. Today I thought some nature photos would be great. And I'm using the 70-200. Let's see what kind of photos we can take today. Hopefully some great shots. And yeah, since we don't get that often that much snow here, I thought we should definitely give it a try. I mean, look at all these beautiful textures here. That is so great. The only downside right now is that I can't check that easily the screen because it's reflecting a lot of stuff and it's so bright. So yeah, sometimes I have to use the viewfinder to see if the shot is okay or not. But yeah, maybe we can take a photo of this. So let's see if we can focus on that. Yes. Oh, let's see. Yes. Perfect. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, perfect. That one is great. Oh, there's another one. Let's try to capture it. Yeah, nice. The good aspect here is I can use a really fast shutter speed to make the overall image darker. And we definitely need that because it's way too bright here because of the snow. But so far, there's a lot of great stuff around. I really like this year. So let's see. I mean, normally I try to look around for these small details everywhere, but it's way harder today. Oh, that is looking beautiful. Let's see, test shot. Look at that, that's so beautiful. That was a great shot here between these. Look at these beautiful shots. That is so great. Let's take another picture from another side. That is looking beautiful. So you see, you don't need that much to take nice pictures. Just need to be a little bit creative. Let's go in this direction because there's a tree, and I think this would be a nice picture. So let's see. Oh yeah. It's actually good to have Ibis in this camera, so even with a slower shutter speed and such a heavy lens, you can still take great pictures. It would be way better to have the RF version because of this new ring, and I use that to adjust the ISO settings, and that makes it way easier. Of course, I can do it too, but yeah, Ibis rules. Let's take a picture of that. That is really nice. So let's see if we can find some good spots back there. Look at that. How awesome is that? Maybe we can get a little bit closer. No. Never thought that I would get the shot, but hey. You never know if you don't try it. But so far, I'm really happy with all these photos that we took. Mission completed already. Take another picture of the tower. That's why I love the 70 to 200. You can do all kinds of stuff with it. So even if you need to take some portraits, just go for it. Don't say, okay, I don't have the right gear or stuff like that. Just get out there and take photos. The only limitation that you have is just in your mind. So yeah, let's go back in this direction. Maybe we can find some other red spots. But yeah, so far I definitely need to say that I'm really happy with these results. Oh, look at that. So let's go in this direction now, where we can find some more stuff back there. Oh, there's another one. Let's take a picture of it.
So thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you're new here, don't forget to smash that subscribe button to stay updated for upcoming videos, and I'll see you in the next video.